Set to go, Lindholm out to face off against Mika Zibanejad.
How you feeling, my friend? You're a little under the weather, so hopefully you get through this okay.
Right here!
Jesper Fast able to skate it out. Game center flips the puck in deep as Hannifin goes back to it for Calgary. Panarin cut it off in the corner, makes a play back towards Trouba, missed the puck, and here goes Gaudreau. He's got room! Johnny Gaudreau scores!
In the leak, Panarin doesn't normally make a bad pass right into the feet of his teammate, and that brings Johnny Gaudreau. And this is hard to do. Trust me, open up Henrik Lundqvist, maybe one of the best goaltenders on breakaways. You can see how the stick gets off the ice by Lundqvist. And that
is D'Angelo. One more time for Panarin. D'Angelo's pass intercepted. Backlund on a breakaway. Short-handed. Mikael Backlund scores!
By D'Angelo. Everybody in the building could read that. He was trying to put it over to Zibanejad, and Mikael Backlund read that as well. And instead of going five-hole, which he showed, he roosts it just a little bit, gets it over the left pad of Lundqvist.
Still a 5-on-3. Fox with the pass across. Second unit on now as Kako drops it off to Fox and feeds it across. Trouba plays it down low, got it back in the circle with the shot. Scores off the post and in for Jacob Trouba, who gets the Rangers on the board with his 200th career point.
New York Rangers, and you look how they work it around. 5-on-3. Lots of open ice, plenty of players. That's a really confident shot by Trouba. He was not passing at all. He picked his spot and immediately puts himself in a nice position, rotates the body.
Pick didn't want to sign here. That's right. He went over in that trade for Carolina 2 drafts ago.
I was wondering what the reaction would be to him tonight.
Not a lot of booing, but some people remember. The shot stopped by Tyler. Let's score! Backhanded in by Philip Hedl, and the Rangers able to tie it up with back-to-back power play goals.
Then Talbot tries to play it behind the net, can't get to it, and the Rangers set up nicely, 5-on-4. Nice hard shot.
Puck bounces free. Zibanejad gave it away. Glove save. Lundqvist off Monahan. Puts that in towards the goal. Goes off the pad of Lundqvist, and the Rangers have control inside. 7 minutes to go here in the first. Steal by the Flames. Here's Derek Ryan with a shot to score. It went in on Brady Shea's skate, and it's 3-2 Calgary.
And spinner Milan Lucic makes his way to the front of the net. There's the spinorama, and I think goes off Brady Shea. Yeah, Lucic goes to the front, but it's the skate of Brady Shea, and what an awkward start for
Kako, who turns on the half wall. Plays it back to the point. Adam Fox back to Kako. The Rangers with some sustained pressure. Long shot. They score. That went in and out. Hit the back bar. Pop right back up. But it's a goal. The Rangers tie the game at 3.
Spotted. And Hedl does a nice job taking the puck to the net. Now he's going to be in a long shot. This is very similar to the Derek Ryan goal through trap.
Backlund able to get it out. Johnny Gaudreau's on the puck. They slow it down over the line. Gaudreau, cross-ice pass in front. Monahan scores! Great setup by Hannifin, and Sean Monahan makes it 4-3.
Excellent job along the boards. Just chipping that puck out. And away they go. Johnny Gaudreau, then he spots Hannifin coming in. Nice little feed in front to Sean Monahan. And he buries it. What does he do once again? Monahan, so great at elevating in tight, and he fools all the goaltenders. He has one of the best.
7 seconds to go. Kreider checked neatly by Mark Giordano. That should do it as it goes back into the Rangers zone. Blasted down the ice wide, and the Calgary Flames knock off the Rangers 4-3.